Welcome to this video. This joint project of the Iowa Legislative Services Agency and Drake University Law Library is intended to teach the public how to find information on the Iowa Legislature website. For additional information, please see the video description. This video demonstrates how to find an Iowa Administrative Code provision and its publication date by its citation using either the Iowa Administrative Code quick search box or the Agency Chapter or Rule by Publication and Effective Dates quick search box. The Iowa Administrative Code, abbreviated either IAC or Iowa Admin Code, contains the current administrative rules of executive agencies of Iowa government. If you already know the citation or number for the rule you wish to view, the Iowa Administrative Code quick search box is an efficient and quick way to view the full text of the rule. As an example, I will locate this rule, 641 IAC 177.3. From the home page of the Iowa Legislature site, the first thing I need to do is find the relevant quick search box. I am looking for something in the Iowa Administrative Code, or IAC. That is Iowa law in the form of the administrative rules, so I choose the Iowa Law and Rules tab. From the main page under this tab, we can see the Iowa Administrative Code quick search box is on the right. Directly underneath the box, in parentheses, I can see the format to use to input my citation. Agency number, period, chapter number, period, rule number. In this case, that means that I want to enter 641.177.3 and then click Go. In a new tab, the browser shows the full text of this rule in the Iowa Administrative Code. If the content does not open, the pop-up blocker in your browser may have prevented it from opening. This illustrates why it is a good idea to turn off your pop-up blocker when using the Iowa Legislature site, or add www.legis.iowa.gov to your list of safe sites. At the bottom of the rule, there are references to the history of the rule, including an ARC, or Administrative Rules Coordinator number, an IAB, or Iowa Administrative Bulletin number, and publication date, in addition to an effective date. However, in this case, neither the ARC or the IAB are hyperlinked. To open them, I will use the Agency Chapter or Rule by Publication and Effective Dates quick search box. Because this is a new tab, I can't click the back button to return to my prior page. However, I can select the previous tab, labeled Iowa Legislature, to return to that page. The publication date quick search box I want is not shown on this page, which is the main Iowa Law and Rules page. In the left-hand menu, I click on Iowa Administrative Rules. Now, all the content in the viewing area and the right-hand options are specific to Iowa Administrative Rules. In the right column, I see the Agency, Chapter, or Rule by Publication and Effective Dates quick search box. Entering the citation in the same way, 641.177.3, when I click Go, we can see a chart that provides the effective date, IAC, IAB, and ARC links, all hyperlinked, a brief description of the subject of the rule, and separate links to the code section in both PDF and RTF formats. PDF stands for Portable Document Format. It is a secure, static, printer-friendly format. The second option, RTF, stands for Rich Text Format, and is a fancy way of saying that the content of the document will be dropped into Microsoft Word. Thanks for watching. Links to the other videos in this series can be found in the video description.